Enter Don Bradman, who got a great ovation.
Macram. Glenn McGrath celebrates his 500th test wicket.
Stuart Broad has done something very special. A 5-wicket haul in just 19 balls.
How many is that in this series? Just chipped a bit off that helmet at the back.
Johnson just got in the steer as he ran past.
In 2010, Muhammad Amir, a young Pakistani quick bowler,
are involved in spot fixing in this test match. There is a somber air here at Lord's this morning following allegations in today's News of the World.
Inside edge, Amir has his first wicket on return.